Akinola through for Giovinco. He's got Delgado making a run ahead of him, but Giovinco wants one himself here. Deflects and it's in! And inside the final 2 minutes, Sebastian Giovinco's deflected strike makes sure of the 3 points for TFC, and they will win back-to-back league games for the first time this season.